Peraí. Afternoon, everybody will know that days for sheep and neeps passed away. I'd just like to say a few words. I met Des in the flesh 3 times and his good woman Katrina. And I'll miss him. I liked his take on things and the way he looked at things on this earth. Past few days I've been looking at people's websites, looking at the commentary, and there he is, just pops up in the comment section for Sheeps and Neeps. I mean, some people think that you can't be attached or think much of anybody if they're on the internet. I remember when George Carlin died, I was really upset. But I met Des, a real man. He'll be sadly missed. Me and my family. I'm just lost for words. Anyway, thanks for listening.